Securing 60% of the electorate in the New Forest West constituency, Des Swain finds himself back in Westminster in a truly safe seat. Every party saw their percentage increase, except for the Lib Dems, who lost a staggering 16% since 2010.